This week our staff and students have written messages to our troops. These banners will be represented and presented to our local recruiters, who will forward them to our troops that have been deployed. We are grateful for your service and appreciate all that they do to protect the freedoms that we all have. Once again, friends, we'd like to thank the troops from everyone here at Clayton High School. Number 32, Brett Joyner. The Comets will return the ball around to the 30-yard line where they will take over an offensive possession. The Comets on the 29-yard line to start off this offensive possession. Senior quarterback Eric Horry will lead his offense out on the field. Number 32, Brett Joyner on the play, but there is a hold called against the Comets. It will be replay first down, but a significant loss, about 14 yards on the penalty. Number 6, R.J. Thorpe on the carry. That'll be a 2nd and 25 here for the Comets. Boy, a 6 of the tackles, but he is eventually just slugged by number 56, Dylan Lawrence. Filling up third, about 23 for the Comets. That's going to be very close to a first down, folks. It'll be 4th and about 1 for the Comets. Says you had a tackle like a man on